Bruce Leroy. I'm waiting for him to headbutt. There he goes. That is too funny. Kisses. Look at his little tail. He loves his new mommy.
鸭蛋的母鸡每天都带着这群小鸭走来走去找小虫吃，晚上则把这群孩子揽在翅膀下保暖。
Music, I see.
Whether they like it or not. Look at that, he's like, I want that one too. No, she's kind of busy with that one. Well,
she's gonna be.
Wait, I'm feeding it. Hold on.
Alright.
Alright. Take it.
Ooh.
And then I'll come back in about an hour or two and feed him some more.
So, where's the mama of the cat?
They were just
cat.
Brought in.
Oh, you brought with their mama.
You know, some lady just dumped them off and I'm sad.
Сейчас залезу туда между этим. Лыжи, представляешь?
Do you like your puppies? I don't think those are puppies, Critter. See, I don't think those are puppies. Well, give them kisses. You get your puppies?
ducklings down, and then all of a sudden the three little ducklings waddled straight underneath the cat. The cat lay down on her side, put her paw over one of the ducklings and was kind of nursing the duckling in towards us. So we were, I mean, just absolutely blown away with this, because normally cats would eat little small birds, but it was absolutely...
Guy is.
Rufus finally picks up some chicks.
What are they doing to you?
The goose is protected.
I can't figure it out. It kind of looks like she follows them around. Because they're going for the pond. They're just like, hey, we're ready to go swimming, mama. At first, she couldn't figure out what the heck to do with these chickens that were in the water. But now she's hanging out with them in the water. She'll wade out there and hang with them. And so far, so good. I'm keeping a good eye out for predators.
Chick chick.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
Huh. See, mamas and babies are mommies and babies, and all work in different ways.
But they showed up in her yard this morning and she adopted them. So that's that. All right, Bailey? That's what I'm talking about.